I imagine. This is Mum presenting it to the carnival, but being presented by her daughter with the prize for winning the primary school. And the person presenting the prize is our carnival princess. We do have a real carnival princess and we have a real carnival queen. Thank you, Winning Dean Primary School. Now we have a very special presentation to make, which John Downs, who is one of the two organisers of the Winning Dean Carnival. Each year, John, will you please present it to the Carnival Queen and the Carnival Princess? And a round of applause, please, for your Carnival Queen and Princess. It all gets a bit tragic around here, doesn't it? It all gets a bit tragic. Right, has anybody since this morning produced a child that they would actually like to put into the baby contest?
Three prizes to mention. On the pizzola, on the pizzola stand, you had a chance to win some prizes, and I have the results here. The first one is, I want to read the name, it is Brighton 389198. 389198. Looks like the name is James. It's quite difficult to see, but the ticket numbers are 41 to 45, with a starter number of 8.
Thank you.
We've got outfit on with Carlsberg on it. It's Liverpool set, I'm told. Our mum's arrived, or Nanny's arrived.
Oh. Oh, she's retired.
I know, but it's
shy,
not,
like her dad.
It's not fair on her, is it? Let's go and get her back on the young man.
If anyone's feeling hungry, all the cakes on the Sussex Aurora stand have been reduced. So if anybody's really hungry and has got a few pub in their pocket and can go and eat some cakes, over on the Sussex Aurora stand, they've been reduced. Prize goes to card number 20, Ashley DeBoo, from 32 Foxdown Road. His nan or grandad or whoever around with a photograph have done it. Holly Mansell, of 34 Langley Crescent. Well done. And the first prize is number 15, Jake Allen of 67 Stanford Crescent. I think he's got some fans here somewhere. Quickos, thank you all for taking part and supporting the pool. Could you give your cards back to Glenys on the way out, please? Thank you very much.